You do not want to correct your dog or cause any discomfort with your dog when you're conditioning with the e-collar. So as a good rule of thumb, I usually start between a 4 and a 5 on most dogs. So what you're looking for is your dog to register the remote collar physically. They may look down, they may flick their ear, they may say, hey, what is this new stimulation?